Oh, you got your run game. We're filming.
Well, I got, if it crashes, I want to get it on film.
Okay, well, I'm sure you do. Post it on YouTube.
Yeah.
Good luck, Jim.
Thanks.
Yeah, you want some de-ice on it? I got some Windex over here.
Should I do that?
No.
Alright. Yeah, you know,
that's... Yeah, I know... Some guy crashed one of these other days.
Yeah, some guy crashed this exact Valiant the other day. Wants to go up.
Love that Corsair. God, it's beautiful. Fine. How's it handling, Jim?
Wants to go up.
Did you buy your Prusa as a kid?
Yeah.
Really?
I'm going to help you trim it down. You got it? You want some more down trim on it?
Let me see. I got it on half throttle.
Does that have the safe on it?
Safe's turned off.
That's turned off. Okay. Shouldn't be.
Seems like it's still going up and it's going low.
Still going left a little bit.
Is it going right now?
Is it going right?
Or is that the wind?
There's no wind up there. Let me move back. Yeah, I might get a little bit of wind. It's pretty level.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm afraid to get over here in the sun now.
Huh?
I'm afraid to go towards the sun now.
And stay up above it.
Well, it's not that. It's the,
stay high and you're good. You gotta fly above it or below it. You're good. Perfect.
Yeah, that's me.
That's the new motion RC. Yeah. Cool. That looks great, Jim.
Thanks.
Honest to God, if it was fly, looking like that slow. You know. It sounds like it's moving.
I know.
Thank you.
catch a nap.
Look up this, it's always been one of my favorites.
It's like 229 RTF.
That auto looks cool. I want one. Auto, I mean. Land from the north. Yeah. He is one of the ones that taught me.
Well,
I crashed his plane once. I think I broke your prop on your trainer.
Now land better than me, so someone did a good job here.
Amazing what a little bit of duct tape can do.